Hello, it's Simon at the video of the day. I'm going to explain first how I do a comedy app, how I reason. So this morning I had a pop in my head. I could do a sketch with Barbara Streisand pretending she's dead. She makes me practice my English, how I pronounce words. After, I said, oh no, I cannot do that. Because I saw Sandra Ho on Ellen, and she did like a practice like that. After I did that before, after I said I cannot use the name of Barbara Streisand. After I said I don't make money. Alors, my reasoning is always like that. I start with a solid foundation. So, je dis, I think I can help people to do comedy in a legal way. Realizing their dreams, because many they feel frustrated, they cannot do anything on social network because of their personal situation. For me, I have the bipolar disorder for 30 years, so if they say to a star he's completely schizophrenic, he's dangerous, they cannot verify the star. So, alors many people have a discomfort, they cannot go public, they cannot realize their dreams. So, my solid foundation though, is that it's a dream for me to do a comedy act in a duo with Barbara Streisand, and after, she is not doing that often. She prefers to be an actress than a singer. So, after, I cannot use her name if I make money or not being authorized. But after, you never receive an email. Puis after, oh, you do that to have a contact. So, I have to establish là, that if I have a problem, I have a solid foundation to defend myself. So, it's a dream to do that. I show how to do a comedy act free, because it's YouTube, it's like the clubs. It's like the clubs of the 1950s or the TV, puis everybody has an opportunity. So, if I have a problem, I will say I was trying to realize a dream, I can delete my video, puis my intent was to have fun, puis to show, to open doors, là, because she never did a lot of comedy, puis she's excellent, so that's it. After Céline Dion said, in French, she said a lot of things. Do not arrive on stage saying, oh, tonight I will do false notes, sorry, excuse me in advance. Alors, you're not supposed to explain anything. So I did my little video of explanation. So, you have laws in the United States of using the material of others, the name of others, or things like that. But I'm just trying to open a door, but I'm just trying to show how you can do it legally. But after, if they do a skit game, I don't know, it's out of my control, but that's what I did so far. Je dis, you have a message of people who say, realize your dream. Jennifer Lopez said, you have to find a way to get through the obstacles or things like that. Alors, I'm just going to try to make a demonstration.